I don't mean to pry, but is it true about all them bikers that got killed?
All you do is pry, Melvin. It's the only thing you got left. I have been feeling fairly betrayed recently by the local community, yes, and seeking reparations for any wrongdoings.
I always kind of liked Johnny Kay.
Oh, you did you? Well, there might still be a bit of him on the bottom of my foot if you're pining for a reunion.
No. Just forget I said anything. We go way back, you and me, don't we, Trevor? So let's be nice.
I hope this is nice Trevor who pays me day rather than evil Trevor who hurts me day.
I hate my life. You know things are bad when Maw turns you down for a date. Hope that works out for you.
Gonna get us some food.
No, you said that. I said I wasn't.
I'm the one trapped hiding up here day and night. I ain't had nothing but potato chips in over a week.
It ain't my fault you blew up the lab again. And anyway, I got plans.
I hope by plans you ain't talking about Dirty Debbie.
Don't you dare call her that.
That girl's like a door handle. Covered in germs and everyone gets a turn.
Hey, screw you! She's changed.
I ain't sure I want any food you've handled now.
Which is lucky because you ain't getting none.
Oh, well.
Protect yourself!
I don't mean to pry, but is it true about all them bikers that got killed?
All you do is pry, Melvin. It's the only thing you got left. I have been feeling fairly betrayed recently by the local community, yes, and seeking reparations for any wrongdoings.
I always kind of liked Johnny Kay.
Oh, you did you? Well, there might still be a bit of him on the bottom of my foot if you're pining for a reunion.
No. Just forget I said anything. I hate my life. You know things are bad when Ma turns you down for a date. We go way back, you and me, don't we, Trevor? So let's be nice.
It ain't my fault you blew up the lab again.
There he is.
I hope by plans you ain't talking about Dirty Debbie.
Don't you dare call her that.
That girl's like a door handle, covered in germs, and everyone gets a turn. Bounty hunter! Take him down! I give up.
Correct decision. Come on, road trip. Your chariot awaits, sir. Wasn't very nice, Larry.
Whoa, hang on. Surely it ain't. Trevor Phillips?
Am I that forgettable?
Well, I was pretty messed up back then. And you, well, years ain't been kind to none of us, have they? How you been?
Oh, I can't complain. Yourself?
You know, up and down. Look, sorry for that back there. Didn't know it was you.
Hey, no harm done.
Glad to hear it.
Ha! Well, isn't this pleasant?
So, seeing as we're old acquaintances, what do you think about giving me a pass this time? All I did was cook up a batch, not even a real crime. You know how it is.
Well, let's look at this objectively, shall we? You've shot at me, insulted my rugged good looks, and shamelessly gone after my market share. I'd just consider yourself extremely lucky your heart is still beating, and not being stomped under my foot right now.
Oh yeah, right. I heard about Johnny.
Yes. If it wasn't for the fact I'd made a commitment to Maud and have a soft spot for the mature woman.
Maud? Oh hell, she smells like spoiled chicken feed.
Maybe you can work your charms on her. See if she'll let you off.
She's certainly hankering for some male company, huh? What'd you think,
No way. I'll take the jail time.
Second bail jumper, and I already know the feller. Maybe I need to take Odd out of my social circle.
Hello, stranger. Who's this?
Hello, Maud. I found this man wandering the streets, and I thought that maybe you might be able to find him a home.
I think I can do that. Anyway, let's not waste all day with inconsequential chit-chat. You'll be receiving a file from me shortly.
Hey, Shelly, it's Gary. I'll be coming in at 7.
You don't even remember.
Well, you want to get this for real?
Yourself.
Stop that right now,
idiot.
I will report you. I am calling the police.
You are so dead. You asshole. Hey, douchewad. I'll beat the snot
idiot.
Out of you.
I gotta get a pick of that.
What the hell was that for?
Lame ass fool. Fucking idiot!
Thank you.
between the eyes. Hey, there they are. Reinforcements will be here any minute.
Attention, all units. We've got a
give it up. Make it easy on yourself.
Respond code 3.
Shit, shit, shit!
There you are, Trevor.
Oh, but ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Oh, here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my pa always used to say.
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them, and they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo. Especially with that distinctive, musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him. Go on, put him down. Dead shot. Can't get too much cleaner than that. All right, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close.
I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. Oh, we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm.
Mm-hmm.
An elk whistle to you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him. You got him. Pull the trigger. In the neck, not too bad at all. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on him. Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady. You leave that doe alone now, Trevor. Now lay him in the shade. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me pick your next kill, and we'll talk business. Ah, I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while. Those elks ain't gonna kill themselves. They can't tie. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me pick your next kill, and we'll talk business. Ah, I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while. Thank you.
Got the photo. Another nice kill. So this is what I'm thinking. All this demand for wild-raised meat with them city folks right now? If we divide and conquer, I reckon we could make ourselves a tidy little sideline. Text me a photo of your quarry. I'll let you know what it's worth and come by to pick it up soon as I can. I like my meat with some age on it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there. And you can keep that elk collar. Was my grandma's before she passed. Be hearing from you.
Finance guy, my favorite.
They set me up!
Don't do it! Stay away from that case!
want some more! Should've known that was too good to be true.
Jesus Christ!
You're getting robbed!
I'm calling
the... Damn it all.
You...
Boom! Would you open your fucking eyes? Well, I'll be fucked.
lucky miss! Close!
Okay, be a good little fugitive and hold it right there!
See those balls, Rent-A-Cop! Enjoy. Okay, okay, I give up. Man, I thought I was crazy.
Oh, good, good. Now heal. And no begging.
At least wait for the fugitive, bro. You're really into the high-intensity cardio, huh?
Jesus! Shithead! Oh, thought you'd give me the slip, did ya? Get your ass down in here! Get in!
That's it, bro! Outside the box!
Moron!
Bro, come on! Seriously? So I forgot to show for court. No biggie. Lesson learned, let's move on.
Is that the best pitch you can come up with?
Are you kidding me? I pitch to world leaders, man. I'm in banking. Complex derivatives.
Ah! Well, what are the chances? I'm in banking, too. Large withdrawals.
Then you know where I'm coming from. Play hard, go big, no regrets, right?
All I'm regretting is not killing you. But the journey's still young.
Wow, buzzkill alert. Come on! Don't tell me you didn't rush your tits off back there, Zazazing!
An original getaway. I'll give you that.
That's me, dog. Unconventional. You see my ink, right? I mean, you never guess I have an MBA. I'm going full sleeve this year, FYI. It's like when I look at you, I see homeless crackhead. But you're really a badass white-knuckle bounty hunter. Dudes like you and me, we will not let normality define us. I met this hedge fund guy called Dom a couple years back who got me into the exports. Guy was a real doucherama, but he taught me that it's okay to be a douche so long as you're spiritual and alive. It's about taking on nature and winning and filming it.
Oh, wow, and how's that working out for you? I mean, in the light of you being on your way to jail.
possibly being killed on the way there.
Hello, Maud.
Look at the two of you. Have you been keeping handsome?
Up and down, to be honest with you, Maud.
Life can be confusing, Trevor. In my youth, I wanted to be a cheerleader, and I nearly made it to the top. But then, I discovered a burning passion for justice.
That's what brought you here, huh?
No, but that's another story for another day. Leave him here, and I'll send you a fresh sheet.
Looks like Father Christmas has been a bad boy.